my name is Loridon, and this is another episode of On the Paint Desk. Today we have some more Custodian Guard, some of the more newer releases, and some of the older ones that I finally got around to finishing off in basing. So starting off, we have Trajan Valoris, who is just a fantastic model. I really enjoyed painting up. I've actually been able to play him on the tabletop, and he's really, really good. I also have some of the Terminators, because I can't say their proper name. And they just look great too. I love that helm. I think it's great. And I really like the faces. There's so much detail on them. I was actually really happy with them too, because I kind of feel that my face game is getting a lot better, which is really good. I was really happy with how these guys turned out. And then just in the back, we got some more Custodian Guards that I've just finished up. Did their bases, got them finished up. So that's really good. If you like this video, please give us a like and subscribe. Hopefully next time we'll have some Custodian bikes done. Thank you for...